Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to today's video and welcome back to Dota 2. We're playing some more Ability Arena. Now recently, your boy's been feeling lucky. A lot of good things have happened in my life recently. And we're going to be taking that luck and that motivation and the energy and the effort. We're balling it all up and taking it into the arena with us today. And today is the day we get our first Ability Arena win. We are now on to Ability Arena 2.0, by the way. And I'm still yet to have a win on this game. I've come second. I've come fourth a lot. I've come fifth. I've come seventh. And I've come last. But today, we finish first. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Without further ado, let's jump straight into the God selection. Boom. What you heard just there was the taste of victory. Your boy's got himself the new Lewis Hamilton monster. And we do not like this hero section. We're going to reshuffle and we're going to get aghanim. That is a sign. Aghanim has been nerfed recently. His chance has gone, and it scales now from 30 to 50 instead of 45 to 65, I'm pretty sure it was. 45 to 65 it used to be. He's still good if we can get the right build. We're going to pick up Weaver here. And I would like to take Feral Impulse. And I don't think there's any other better things we can pick here. So we're going to take it and reroll to see what we would have got. We would have got Lunar Blessing, which we are also going to take. We want to get as many passives as possible, to be honest. And we're also going to be taking Call of the Wild. Call of the Wild is actually not a bad ability. Because when you get to super, you summon both Necro 3 units, Hawks gain Dive Bomb. When casted, all your summons gains 250 HP. We're going to take that with Feral Impulse, give them all bonus damage. We're going to get them a summon build here in the corner, and without sneezing we're going to win this. Never mind, we are up against the 84th best in the world in a herald half herald lobby, but we're still here confident as always. It is a Weaver against Weaver. He has Kraken Shell, I have Feral Impulse. He has damage block, I've increased damage, but my increase in damage is not enough, unfortunately. So we got Feral Impulse to level 2. That is what we like to see. We're going to put both of these now onto the Weaver. And now we've got some help. We've got some Hawks and some Boars that are going to help us fight. And I don't know if they get this. It's nearby ally heroes, not heroes and summons. Unfortunately. So, Lunar Blessing on the Weaver. He gets 10 more damage and 10%. Oh, well, 20% more damage now. And bonus HP regen for also the Boar and the Hawk as well. So, hopefully we can pull this off and get a good start to the game. And then all we're going to do is just try and upgrade the shop as best we can. Oh, he's got Summon Wolves. He's also got Lucent Beam. And yeah, we're probably going to get demolished here. Unfortunately. Hopefully we can get Summon Wolves as well. Ooh, I want to take Rage. I'm going to take Beastmaster. And we're also going to take Quill Spray. I'm going to instantly reroll him. Ooh, to a Master A rank. That is quite decent, to be honest. So, we need to have a look at what ultimates are in the game. We've got Rage already, which is good. There's no freezing field. So we could go. I always go Reaper Scythe on my tank best I can. Because, yes, the HP regen and the mana regen, ridiculous. If you can stack it really well and get it really early stacks of it. We do have Shapeshift. Shapeshift can be decent. We do have Ice Blast, which I might try and use. Is Vacuum in the game? That's not how you spell Vacuum. Oh, it is. Vacuum is in the game. Is Black Hole in the game? Black Hole's not in the game. We've got no AoE, like, stun for an ultimate, which is kind of... I mean, we've got Chronosphere, I suppose, but... It's going to be an interesting one, this one. Oh, so he's got Anchor Smash and, Nasal Goo. Here we go. What are we up against? Insatiable Hunger and Little Shredder. It's going to be a rough one to beat, but I think we win this. And we do. Let's go, boys. Let's go. We do not want any... Ooh, I have used Static Link before. It is really good. We're going to take that and upgrade the shop. We're going to lock for Vacuum. I might even get Inkswell. Inkswell is really good. Here's what we're going to actually do. We're gonna make Marcy our tank of all tanks now. So Rage, so she can't be targeted with, spells. She's spell immune. And then she's going to Static Link, steal damage, while also Quill Spraying. And yeah, she's got the mana to do so. And then I'm going to try and get Necro on her. And get her mana regen and, health regen and all this. So yeah. Right, we're up against the Void. Okay, ooh, you've gone just pure magic damage. Ooh. Did not work out for you though, did it? Let's be honest. Okay. And we win that round. Awesome. Now what we need to do is just start upgrading our shop. I mean, we're going to buy... Actually, do we want to buy Vacuum? I mean, I've bought it now. Okay. Ooh, we do have Counter Helix now. That's decent. But we need more... Oh my god, it's just giving us a level 3 Vacuum. Just for no reason. Which isn't a bad thing, because if we can get this to Gabum, it carries 2 charges and the link duration will last for the whole round. If I can Rage Vacuum them all into the middle... Ooh, I've got an idea as well. There is Mortimer Kisses, which is possible to use as well. Mortimer Kisses might be decent. We also do have Death Ward, which we can use as well. Epicenter might be decent. Could be decent. Obviously, for this build right here, I'm going to swap out probably Vacuum for Necrol and just move Vacuum to somebody else. Put them in the middle, blah, 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 blah. Look at that. Okay, so what you don't realise is Vacuum does 250 damage as well, which is quite insane. Really insane. I do need to reroll my Weaver, because obviously we want an intelligence-based hero on the Weaver. Oh my god, we're going to get this to level 4. Holy. So, Void Spirit at the back. I am going to level up my shop, lock it. We're going to take the level 4, the level 4 Vacuum. That sounds insane. Going to move you back here now. We have a Faceless Void, which we just don't have any abilities on right now. But we're going to move Vacuum to him. We're going to possibly give him Death Pulse. And I might give him a Badenal if I can get a Badenal. Borrowed Time is really good because it keeps the hero alive for longer. And then I'm gonna give him Death Pulse. Move Vacuum over. Give him Borrowed Time if possible. And yeah, I think that might be the okay. Is there Silence Glaive? There is Glaives of Wisdom. We can give him Glaives of Wisdom as well because he is like obviously he's intelligence based. So, ooh, the Inkswell come out. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I think we still win this, though. Because it's range versus ranged. So, the Boomer's goo doesn't really reach. Okay, ooh, Static Link, Kraken Shell, and Inner Beast. Ooh, we could probably lose this one. We're probably going to lose this. Yeah, it's unfortunate. We came close, though. We did okay. We're not complaining. No upgrade from aghanim there as well either. It's not good to see. We'll do that now. We're going to move him up. Oh my god, we've just God rolled as well. Look at this. Now if we can get Static Link again, that would be awesome. And I think we just oh my god. I wasn't even going to buy Vacuum seriously for Marcy. And then it's given us a level 5 Vacuum within like 2 or 3 rounds. That's insane. Because this then has a plus 100 AoE. So, it's quite insane. Ooh, the Chrono. There we go. First Necrol in there. Awesome. And she survives that round as well. That is awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Ooh, Reaper's side level up as well. That is things you want to see. We're going to upgrade the shop again. Lock it for the Lunar Blessing. We'll take the Lunar Blessing. And it's at this point we actually probably need to focus on the next hero as well. None of these abilities here really, like, you know, point out to me, like, oh, that's a good ability. Apart from possibly Wild Axes. Excuse me. Wild Axes could be good. We could actually Wild Axes and Death Pulse on the Void Spirit. Excuse me. However, is there a stun we can get for him, I suppose? I mean, we've got the Vacuum. Yeah. I mean, there is Fissure and Burrow Strike. We could... I do want to get Glimpse of Wisdom on him. And Wild Axes would be quite decent, I suppose. Who knows? That Static Link is going to be so good. It's just going to be so good. Come on. No, I didn't get the Necro ult off. Did she not have the mana? No, I didn't want to select that. We're going to take the Cot ult. Possibly Massive did not have the mana for that. But still, okay. What else do we want to get here? Ooh, we could go Plague Ward build. So here's what we can do. We can move this down to the Lunar Blessing if the game will, you know, not lag. We can put the Plague Wards on the, you know, the back. Hopefully, if you get them to Gaben, you know, Wards gain the passive spells of Castle, they can get Fury Swipes. That would be awesome. Ooh, there's... Okay, Acid Spray is decent. I'm going to reroll my Marcy really quickly as well. It's not very good to get the Tiny, but... Okay, Tiny does have enough regen. I'm hoping, anyway. Look at that. Static Link is OP, by the way. Static Link is definitely OP. Honestly, just is. Is he not... He just doesn't have the mana. Okay, we need to reroll the tank again. However, I don't think we've lost this round. I can't see us losing this round. So... Oh, maybe. Actually, no, we will. Okay. Jesus. Okay. Right, nothing here. Good. We don't want to grow the shop. We just to leave 2 gold. So we're going to get this. Okay, that's decent. Call of the Wild. More Rage. There is Summon Wolves. In fact, no. We're swapping it back out. We're doing this. Getting rid of this. More Plague Wands, though. to be fair, the Plague Wands would have been actually decent, I reckon. However, is there is no Golem. Okay, I was hoping for the Golem. Actually, you know what? Nah, screw it. We're going back to that. I'm going to reroll the Tiny again. 461. We need a high mana tank. 437. Ah, yikes. Reroll. Ooh, we need to lock that for the Reaper Scythe. Okay, then it'll go up to 500 mana, though, which is unfortunate. Yeah, we're going rough because we're not rolling and god rolling things right now, so we are going to drop down a lot. That's the rough thing about this game. I'm going to take Death Ward as well. And all we need to do is reroll to get a good tank. 579 is good. Okay. That's decent, I suppose. Keep rerolling. Keep rerolling. Is there anything? Come on, we need Static Link level 3. That is good. Okay, we're going to take Reaper Scythe regardless. We just need to keep taking... Oh, should we reroll again? Screw it. We could just get a Leshrac, to be fair. You know what? An S-ranked Leshrac is decent, and that's going to be the sort of tank, I suppose. Huh. If I can get this to level 6, that's awesome. Get this to level 6, that's awesome as well. And I think this is all we want, to be honest. Boom, boom, boom. Come on. I don't even think. Do I rage vacuum instead? I might have to rage vacuum. Ooh. Okay. It's not going too well just yet. But now... Oh, we have a proper tank, but that's not what we want. Okay, we're going to take the Monkey King. Because there's a few abilities I can take. We'll take that. We'll take Coup de Gras. We're going to get... this. Get that. Get this. Inner Beast is good. I'm going to put that on this guy. We're actually going to... we could just passive abuse on this guy. Okay, I think this is fine for now. Right, I think this is fine for now. Come on. We are at the bottom of the leaderboard, bottom of the game. But that is not a bad thing. We can bring this back. We can totally bring this back. Ooh, do I go Chemical Rage instead of Coup de Grace? Actually, Coup de Grace seems better, but... Come on, Big Vacuum. Yes, the vacuum's good. I'm just not getting lucky, to be honest. Everyone's just got such broken builds. And the game's never lenient towards me. The game hates me for a fact, so... I haven't seen an aghanim upgrade in the past few rounds either, so that's not good. Get that up, come on. We just need a few things. We was going to go a Badenal, wasn't we? In fact, yes, we do that. Is that magical damage? That is magical damage. Oh, here we go. This could be stupid to do, but we have to make this spell lamp to get this to be more, like, damaging. We'll get this up, and we want to get this. Possibly, yes. So... I know the whole point of aghanim is you're not meant to get as many abilities and you're meant to keep them minimal so you upgrade the abilities you want. But on paper, this looks like it could be a good build. I am actually going to probably sell this though. Boom, get that. So the Karl is literally just there for his ultimate and to hold the passives. So it's unfortunate I didn't get this to level 6 because the game's RNG doesn't like me. We've got this now, so... you know, increases nearby allies' attack speed, so there's that. Okay, so borrowed time is not that good. Jesus Christ, okay. Yes. Okay, we're getting stacks of things, but we can't win rounds to save our life. We're going 4-9. And is it? There's no wonder why I'm Herald 1, because, in my opinion, the game never goes my way, to be honest. Oh, we did get a Phantom Strike, though. Nah. Ooh. I don't really want to go for that now, though. That's unfortunate. Quill Spray. Okay, level 6 on that. That's good. So that's more regen and HP regen. Tankier now. Hopefully. More Static Link is always good. More Wolves. Okay. So, the Shaman is slowly coming online as well. Get this to level 6, increases bonus damage by 25% and HP regen by 10. So that makes the wards, Summer Wolves and Call of the Wild just even stronger. And obviously getting the level 3 Wolves next is going to be so much better as well. So, yeah. Level 4 Wolves have Cripple, so we can actually get this to level 4 and it actually does it benefit us? I'm pretty sure it does. I would also like to get level 6 Vacuum. Also, the vacuum there just did absolutely nothing, by the way. Let me just point that out there. Okay. Yes. Necrowall. Unfortunately, we're losing more rounds, so yikes. Yeah, the game is not going my way whatsoever. Ooh, level 2 on the Abaddonal is quite decent. Ooh, we're getting some more magic damage from there. We are making reasonable progress. But it's not the best progress we could have hoped for. There's Glyphs of Wisdom now that we see that, but... It's pure damage. We could actually just full send for that, to be fair. Which is what I'm going to actually do. Because now I'm hoping for level 6 Vacuum as well. Still, could also. No, what we're doing? We're doing this. We're trying this now, really quickly. We've only got a few seconds left. There's the vacuum. the abandoned as well. Boom, there we go. So hopefully, oh my god, they're all in the corner. Please, please do something good. Nope, did not work how I wanted it to. Come on. Nope, we're just getting steamrolled. We're just getting steamrolled every single game because the game doesn't get balanced whatsoever. Am I just building wrong? Am I just not getting lucky? Am I blacklisted, Suns fan? Am I just not getting lucky? Is it just luck-based? Is this game really luck-based? Because on paper, I had a summon build there. I had a rage, you know, damaging, you know, building up with regen build. I had vacuum sort of build, and then I wanted to do Mortimer's Kisses with a vacuum. Did not work like that. I had Sleight of Fist with a crit and mana, you know, mana burn. Did not work. Obviously, not all these things are leveled up, but I'm playing aghanim. The highest level I got was 6 because I bought that in the shop like several times. I think they've ruined aghanim, to be honest. But then if you look at the game, aghanim, there's an aghanim at the top of the game. If you did enjoy this video, remember to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all that jazz. And as always, stay safe, stay hydrated, look after yourselves, and look after each other. I've been your boy, Mr. Evo, and one of these days, the game will give us the luck that we need to win the game. I've come last again, but yeah, enjoy the rest of your day and your night. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Cool days, hot tops, with my blue face, ice pops. I'ma make a shoelace, necklace. Yeah, we whipping pops on Lexus. And I'm skipping school days, mic drops. Eyes on summer like Cyclops. Yeah, we falling off the sidewalk. Mama, want you home for nightfall.